Hey Rams, welcome back to the Rams Morning Show, and I'm your host, Yasir Jones, and I just wanted to take this time and talk to you all outside. So, as you all know, the Honor Roll Assembly was sent to your parents' emails and your emails, so check and see if you made Honor Roll for third quarter. I just wanted to mention that taking time outside is really good for relieving stress, and it's just been a lot this school year, and I understand. So take some time outside, go on a walk with a family member, maybe spend time with a dog. Actually, let me show you my dog. I don't know if you all can see him. Can y'all see him? Well, he's right here. You see? Jeez. Well, just spend some time with a dog or a family member, something. Just get outside. It's starting to warm up, so I recommend that you all enjoy the weather and spend some time with your family.
My name is Jada Savage, and I'm here to tell you the fun facts for today. Did you know that more human twins are being born now than ever before? The next fun fact is that new car smell is a scent of dozens of chemicals. The last fun fact is that the first person convicted of speeding was going 8 miles per hour. I hope you guys found these fun facts interesting, and I'll see you later. Bye.
Hey Rams, welcome back to Cooper Corner. Today we'll be talking about George Washington University. George Washington University is a private university located in Washington, D.C. They have an acceptance rate of 40.8 and a graduation rate of 83.9. Some of their popular majors are communication, journalism, engineering, health professions, and business. They also have a tuition of $56,935. I hope you took something from today's Cooper's Corner, and have a great day.
Hi guys, my name is Jada Savage, and welcome back to the Funny Friday Show. Today's topic is ducks, so let me tell you some jokes. So, why don't ducks like reading directions? They prefer to wing it. Next one. What's a duck's favorite part of the news? The feather forecast. Last one. What's a duck's favorite ballet? The nut quacker. I hope you guys enjoy these jokes, and I'll see you later. Bye.
I'm going to make a second thing now that actually is going to use two balloons instead of one because we're going to make a flower. I'm going to make a purple flower, so I need a purple balloon, but flowers come on stems, so I will also need a green balloon. So, excuse me, where did my twist ear pump go? Thank you, my assistant here, Frederick the Finger, is helping me out. Okay, so we need the stem of our balloon, same thing. You're going to put the balloon onto the nozzle of the pump. For the green, you're going to need this almost all the way full. Tie that off. And I'm going to need this to be able to attach to the flower petals once I'm finished doing them. So I need to make a bubble twist at the very end. Remember, we just did some bubbles. All right. Now, also, the stem needs some leaves. And there it is. We use this now to attach our stem to the flower. We've got to get this in between here, and there we go. So now we have a lovely purple flower on a stem to give to someone. So go out there, have a great time. I hope you learned something new. Happy DIYing.
All right, Rams, I will see you on the next episode. And remember, be that boss. And because it's starting to warm up and it's starting to become summertime, I think you all should start taking some time. Can't do it. This is just. And I just wanted to mention that taking some time outside is really rest. Tank, what is that? Really good. I just wanted to mention that taking time outside. I just wanted to mention.